Lay the chain on the ground with the smooth side facing the tire tread. Reach around both sides of the tire and connect the inside fastener. Pull the outside cable towards you and connect the top fastener. Connect and lock the bottom fastener. Ensure both fasteners are adjusted within one beat of each other. Move the vehicle forward a few feet. Remove the cable slack by tightening both adjustment points equally and secure.